So I'm actually kneading the plastic weld by JB Weld, and I'm putting it over the screw. I've tried to screw it back in, but it keeps falling out. So this time around, I covered it with the plastic weld, and then from there, I'm trying to use a right angle, but I'm not getting enough clearance. So you can see I had to put it over the basket. And then use the flathead and then screw it tightly back in place, and then hoping the plastic weld will cure and it'll hold in place.